Yeah, so Iram is doing a project on static electricity. So she got a comb in her hand and she has crushed tissue papers lying on the table. So first step is Iram is going to rub the comb against her hair. Look at the way she's doing it. And then she's going to put it on the tissue paper. You see that, you saw that there is some movement in the tissue paper. Again, Iram. Iram again is going to rub it against her hair and she's going to put it up on the tissue paper. You see that there's some movement on the tissue paper because there's static electricity that is getting generated. Iram, can you do it again for us? She's rubbing it against her hair fast. Look at the way, and she's going to put it up on the tissue paper. See, there is movement on the tissue paper because of the static energy that is getting generated. Iram, just one last time, can you show it to us? Rub it against your hair fast and put it on the tissue paper. You saw that there is some movement on the tissue paper. So this is a project on static energy, static electricity that is getting generated when she's rubbing, Iram is rubbing the comb against her hair. Thank you very much, Iram.